one doesn't fit.
Julian,
can I chew gum?
That's really obnoxious. Did you swallow it? Did you really swallow it? That's gross. What's wrong with you? Hey, fine. Do that. See what happens.
My gum came back.
Wait, what? I thought you swallowed it.
Came back up.
What are you going to do if you love this, Julian?
Wake up early every day, pop open a box of Just for Julian, and get cranking.
Well, you know a lot of people like shade in their beards with like makeup powder, yeah.
No, they don't.
Yeah, huh? Just like girls, like they'll shade in their hairline and stuff like that. Yeah, it gives it like a fuller, thicker appearance. It's not a big deal.
I can't grow a thick beard. Is that my problem?
A lot of people can't grow like a thick, full beard.
Like a Chris Melberger beard? Sorry, I just want to have a conversation.
Oh, see, I like these bits that are like kind of blonde. What?
The soul patch bits?
Yeah.
The Billy Ray bits? Band name Billy Ray Bits called it.
Isn't this a nice rainy day activity?
Yeah. I would hate to do this on a sunny day. If they get, oh, it looks like you put mud on my face.
No, it doesn't. It looks nice. Let me, I need to see the other, hey!
It what? Looks like mud.
No, it doesn't. We love a good neck beard. Yeah. That's disgusting. Well, we'll see who looks better. It'll be a nice friendly competition.
I want it to be like unfriendly.
Oh, you want it to be a hostile competition?
A hostile competition.
I think the videos of people that I've seen using this in their brows definitely didn't use this. They used like a brush. So I know I already fucked up, but like I also don't care. How's it feel?
Bad.
It's like a nice fun activity to do with your friend because we're friends.
What the fuck, dog? You use friends on me?
You're like my best guy friend.
No. I'm getting triggered right now. Don't do that.
This part is like a lot happening up there.
What do you mean?
I gotta finish. Let me finish. It looks so thick and luscious. Friendly competition starts now.
Stop saying friend. So we just wait? Should we time lapse us just sitting here and it getting darker and darker? Oh my god, I almost died. I almost died. All right, hold on, babe. Remind me later to film a story time about how I almost died just now. So what the fuck now?
You just wait.
My problem here? I was supposed to look like this guy, and I don't. 1-800 just for men help.
Well, okay.
This has not been... So, this has not been my result.
To be fair, Julian, I think I put it like up in your cheek hairs because I wanted to like cover everything, but like maybe I could have just kept it down here.
So you dyed my skin?
We'll find out.
We'll find out right after this mid-roll ad. Roll it.
I don't put any mid-roll ads in. This says, important, time yourself carefully with timer, clock, or watch starting after application is completed. Wait only 5 minutes.
Okay, that's definitely been 5 minutes.
Mine's been way longer than that. Okay,